The bound woman's name was Susan LeGros. Born with a silver spoon in her mouth, Susan had it all. Her parents were the wealthiest people in town, which made Susan the most popular girl at school. Life couldn't have been more perfect, but Susan's one flaw was how she treated men. Flirting and toying with whomever she chose, she left a long trail of broken hearts. Her friends warned she'd live to regret her ways, and they were half right. In Susan's senior year, she dated the star football player Chet Walters. The night of the senior prom, Chet caught his prom queen in another boy's arms. The next morning, the boy was found clubbed to death, and Susan was missing. 2 weeks later, Susan's body was found, buried beneath the football field's 50-yard line, bound in rope and strangled to death. Arrested and put on death row, Chet's last words were, "The bitch broke my heart, so I broke her neck." That jealous monster would have made a nice compliment alongside Susan. Such wretched words and behavior, but his results were quite fitting.